Well, I guess you'd have to start with August, mid-August of this past year, when my life became overwhelming because my brother, who's just a year older, died. A very close friend died from a bicycle accident. Business has ups and downs. I buried my brother, and within days, I had a massive heart attack. I received the two stents and spent a week in intensive care. I came out, and honestly, I just wanted my life back. But before they would let me go home, they came into my room and said, "We want you to use this system called the Life Vest." I looked at my doctor, and I had did this eye-to-eye thing with him, and I said, "Is that something I really needed?" And he said, "If you were my brother, I wouldn't let you out of this hospital without it." When I first got the Life Vest, they advised me that I would be wearing this 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, except when I showered. It definitely gave me peace of mind. It gave me confidence. It gave me security. It gave me freedom, if that makes sense to you. I could get up and go. You know, so many people are afraid after having a heart attack, they're afraid to walk down the street. I wanted to get up and go. And knowing that I had that safety net made me more at ease, more comfortable. I ended up wearing the Life Vest for 5 to 6 weeks after I had my last stents put in. When I was at the gym, I was exercising. I was doing what I was told I could do. At the end of the program, my heart spiked. It had been under control the entire time. It spiked unknown to me. And it was at that point that I now know I went into cardiac arrest. That sudden, it's done. I mean, it's already there. You have no idea why your heart spiked like that. So when the word sudden is very appropriate, you don't know, and it comes out of nowhere. As I went unconscious, within seconds, that unit gave me a treatment, gave me a shock that restarted my heart. I got the treatment while I was unconscious, and it saved my life. My doctor pushed me and made it part of my recovery to have the Life Vest system, and I'm grateful for that. I'm thankful. I'm thankful for my life, and I know my family is.